Right now, yeah. Thank you all for Almighty God.
Yeah.
I wanna talk a lot of things about Jamaica from now. And the first time I came here is like 20 years ago. And since then, I learned a lot of things about Jamaica. I'm gonna talk to you about this. First of all, beat up all Rastaman in the place. On the other hand, I don't like fake Rastaman eating pork, Burger King. I don't like that. Why do you eat a pork and a Burger King? They just pretend they are Rastaman to have a sex Japanese girls. For real. I don't like a fake Rastaman. Hang on here.
I'm gonna get you.
broken his bow accidentally. And he couldn't catch the flight that he was supposed to get. Supposed to take. And me too. Me couldn't get a flight because of overbooking. And I've never experienced like this again. And I think that probably somebody check Obiaman. And Obiaman tried to make a barrier for his son not to reach Jamaica. By God, I feel like this. I don't believe in God. I'm not here. Sure.